Swiss ball push-up with a weight plate on your back, it does make it a lot harder. You're going to be lowering nice and slowly. Just make sure that plate doesn't slide, your back doesn't sink, and you're pushing into the ball so you've got a nice straight line. Bend the elbows, don't just dip the elbows nice and small. You want to make sure it's a big movement down, almost touching your head to the ground, and back up.